came back over the dangerous waters to be with us. Let's just receive her as she comes. Pastor Wright and the Holy Spirit Choir. Come on, put your hands together for me. Come on, you can do better than that. Come on, stand to your feet. One of the legends in Seattle, Washington, been all over the world, raised $250,000 for Katrina. That's worth a hand and nothing else. Come on, put your hands together for Pat Wright and the Holy Spirit Choir. That's how it is when you're famous. You got to be invited along the way. I'm not being disrespectful. I just call them that. Auntie, come on.
Thank you so much, and all praises to God and to, of course, the minister over this flock, the shepherd over this flock, and my nephew. I call him my nephew.
All right.
That's right, Dr. Rivers over there. We're happy to meet with you tonight. We're not going to worry your patients. We've been out all afternoon. We just came straight in from Bainbridge Island here because we had to do a big wedding over there. Now we're going to do a big wedding for the Lord over here.
All right.
Gina Brooks, she's going to sing the first song, and we'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you to our 35th anniversary. Yeah. 35 years. This will be on Sunday, October 26th at 3 o'clock at the Macroma Presbyterian Church, which is right there in Macroma, right next to the park. The church has been sitting there for 103 years, and it's time for us to use it. All right, Gina's going to sing the first song. Be grateful.
Thank you.
Sunshine that's not Yeah.